Is that between your body and the fork? So the knife would go like this, right between your body and the fork. Between your body and the fork. Make sure that, yes, okay? Between your body and the fork. Just like this. Yes, absolutely. And we scoop away onto the fork. Yes, away onto the fork. Good job. So it would be like this. And then you scoop away onto the fork. Good job. Good job. You scoop the wrist and pivot that into your mouth. Now, gentlemen, take a look here. When you're eating from a fork, the fork comes forward to your mouth. When eating from a spoon, it's from the side. Forward for the knife, for the fork. Side for the spoon. All right? So, we're going to scoop on to the fork. Stay set for the knife between your body and the fork. Scoop on to the fork. Rest the right wrist. And pivot. Good. Absolutely.